Aussie hosts were in convulsion after ridiculing Prince Harry's advice to quit your job, labeling the comment a bit rich, coming from the royal. The comments from Prince Harry came during a Q&A as his role as chief impact officer in mental health startup BetterUp. He said quitting your job for the sake of your mental health and happiness is something to be celebrated. The prince added that many people around the world are stuck in jobs that don't bring them joy, but now they are putting their mental health and happiness first by quitting. Today Show Australia hosts mocked the Duke of Sussex's comments. Host Richard Wilkins said, Prince Harry has come under fire again after saying that quitting your job can bring joy and should be celebrated. This advice from someone you know, who lives in a multi-million dollar mansion with a $50 million Netflix deal and all, it's a bit rich, isn't it? What do you reckon? Susie Lelman added, it is. There certainly is nothing like getting opinions from that rarefied air of wealth when you've got a trust fund that you've inherited, and you live in a $12 million mansion. The interesting comment that I think he made most of all was, you know, sometimes we have to settle for living in places less than what we would like to live in. She added, well, I know there's a lot of people at work that are trying to just keep a roof over their head, regardless of what that sort of home is. So I thought that they actually left the royals and wanted to be left alone and not have any publicity. Well, I've got to tell you, they're not doing themselves any favors. It's so true, especially in these times, people are living from paycheck to paycheck and they don't have that luxury just to kind of go, I'm not enjoying this. If only was so simple. Ben joked, like there's only three things you have to do. You leave the family home, you become friends with Oprah and you signed a multi-million deal with Netflix. Is that easy? It's that easy. Prince Harry joined BetterUp, a coaching and mental health firm, just under a year after he quit his job as a senior royal and left the UK to carve out a new life in the US. During the interview, he also spoke about the effect of the pandemic, saying, while on the surface it looks like these last couple of years brought all these issues to the foreground, the reality is these struggles and issues have been brewing for quite some time. We're just at the beginning of the mental health awakening. This work has never been more important because people are finally paying attention, and a big component of this mission is building awareness and continuing to pioneer the conversation. He added, I've actually discovered recently, courtesy of a chat with BetterUp Science Board member Adam Grant, that a lot of the job resignations you mention aren't all bad. In fact, it is a sign that with self-awareness comes the need for change. Many people around the world have been stuck in jobs that didn't bring them joy, and now they're putting their mental health and happiness first. This is something to be celebrated. Harry's role at BetterUp is just one of many deals he and Meghan have signed since leaving the royal family. Many people lauded Prince Harry for his choice to put mental health first before work, Page Six reported. One person tweeted that it was good to quit anything that is affecting your mental health. Another user agreed and tweeted, well said, Prince Harry. You have to take the first step sometimes and that means leaving. Gallagher told the Daily Mail that quitting without either a stuffed emergency fund or a replacement job lined up would be foolhardy. He noted that not everyone has a trust fund to fall back on, adding that there was the risk that if you get into financial difficulties, it could damage one's credit rating and have a long-term impact on a person's financial future. Royal biographer Angela Levin said Prince Harry is utterly out of touch with people telling them to quit their jobs if they have mental health issues. The author of the 2018 book Harry, Conversations with the Prince noted that not everyone has £30 million savings in a bank. Last March, Prince Harry announced his new position as Chief Impact Officer of BetterUp Incorporated, a coaching and mental health startup for businesses and individuals. The Duke of Sussex would be responsible for public advocacy and public strategy related to mental health. Prince Harry said he plans to create an impact on people's lives. The company's CEO has not revealed how Harry will be paid for his role. But Colin Plomondon, a US-based apps investor, has told The Mirror that Prince Harry could get paid between $940,000 to $3,760,000, including salary and equity. The Duke of Sussex has been open about his mental health, particularly in his Apple TV docuseries The Me You Can't See. He noted that he thought his family would help him, but every single ask, request, and warning was met with total silence or total neglect. The Duke of Sussex said they did everything that they possibly could to stay there and carry on doing the role and doing the job. However, he noted that Meghan Markle was struggling. The Duchess of Sussex earlier confessed that she had suicidal thoughts at her lowest point. spoke about the effect of the pandemic, saying, "While on the surface it looks like these last couple of years brought all these issues to the foreground, the reality is these struggles and issues have been brewing for quite some time. We're just at the beginning of the mental health awakening. This work has never been more important because people are finally paying attention, and a big component of this mission is building awareness and continuing to pioneer the conversation." He added, "I've actually discovered recently, courtesy of a chat with BetterUp Science Board member Adam Grant, that a lot of the job resignations you mention aren't all bad. In fact, it is a sign that with self-awareness comes the need for change. Many people around the world have been stuck in jobs that didn't bring them joy, and now they're putting their mental health and happiness first. This is something to be celebrated." Harry's role at BetterUp